the output rotation support now working as intended in kmscon, I thought to myself, well, now that I started digging into kmscon, getting to know its code base a bit better, I might as well go all in and also start adding mouse or other text selection support, like, well, GBM style. And that's what you're seeing here, the humble beginnings of the required underpinnings for something like that, like reading from the Linux kernel's input subsystem and these other system level programming things. I'll also add some screenshot mockups of the, well, visual design ideas I have about the text selection in kmscon and how I want to go about that. I'll also use that as an excuse to show off the fact that all the rendering bits in kmscon are done with OpenGL, and with that you get some, let's say, design freedoms to do things a little bit different than would be possible with a plain BIOS-based, pure text-only approach. So if you are into UI design or have friends of colleagues who are into UI and UX design, please share this video and the link of the blog post with them. I much appreciate any additional feedback, criticism, additional suggestions of how one could go about with that. I will certainly implement some version of what you're seeing in the screenshot mockups, but getting additional feedback is always welcome, because, I mean, then that's what you do at the end of the day if you are a well-behaved open source citizen hacking an open source software. So, yeah, thanks in advance for your consideration.